learned how to sail at the age of 8 or 9 back in Samoa, and it was mainly my mum who was pushing us to get into it, as she used to do it when she was a kid, and her dad, or my granddad, was also a keen sailor. From there we moved to New Zealand as a family and continued sailing, and came to realise that sailing was a much bigger sport in New Zealand compared to Samoa, and the skill level was a lot better. Moved away from home for 5 years for university and stopped sailing and picked up rugby, then got back into sailing when I got back and trained up for the 2019 Pacific Games in Samoa back at home. And that was a cool experience, being able to represent the country at home in front of local family and friends. We managed to do relatively well and come away with a few medals, which was cool. But that was really the building bridge for the qualifiers in Melbourne, which I had always aimed to attend, and to qualify for the Olympics was something I had always dreamt of as a kid. So I trained up for that and got over to Melbourne and was successful in qualifying, which was a proud moment for me and my family to be the first Samoan sailor to do so. And from there I picked up a coach, which I hadn't had for 10 to 12 years. And considering the games got postponed, it was actually good news for me as it allowed me more time to prepare. I'm really excited to get out there and put Samoa on the map. My biggest accomplishment to date in my sailing career would definitely be qualifying for the Olympics. I'm extremely proud to be representing the country in a sport that not many islanders do, let alone Samoans. On the Olympic stage, the biggest stage in the world, is just truly something special. I hope to go out there and really give it my best and put my best foot forward, and really hope to inspire those in Samoa, kids who sail and who don't sail, to get into the sport or to stick with the sport and know that one day they could be here doing this. And I'm just super proud to represent Samoa and to fly the flag. There's not many of us representing Samoa. I'm just really excited to get out there and showcase that Samoa can sail.